a very warm welcome to you all. It sure does feel good to be back. The beginning of a brand new Formula One season. Every team, every driver, whether rookies or champions, all start here on Zero, ahead of another year's battle for glory. Bahrain International Circuit was Formula One's first venue in the Middle East, and is still a calendar favourite. Dusty and challenging, this desert track is a real test of endurance for teams and for drivers. There's new blood competing for Aston Martin this weekend. Will they manage to be a game changer? The weekend begins here. Will practice pay off for the drivers? Well, we're about to find out in qualifying.
Bahrain's track is dusty and abrasive, and even under the floodlights, qualifying is tough on soft tyres. Teams will need to use their tyre allocations wisely.
Now, Karun, you and I were actually just talking about that man there, Max Verstappen. How do you think he'll be feeling today?
They had an excellent performance in practice, setting a solid lap time. They must be feeling confident. But confidence doesn't necessarily mean success in Formula One.
So don't go anywhere, folks. It's nearly time for qualifying.
Green light now.
Clear. Good to go, good to go.
Track is clear. This is in lap.
Thank you.
V12.
Okay, mode in, please.
Copy.
Warm-up tires.
Copy.
V16 now for the moment. This is in lap.
Yeah, copy that.